Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, which says that solve for x, cos inverse of x plus cos inverse of 2x is equal to pi by 3. Cos of a minus b is given by cos of a into cos of b plus sin of a into sin of b. And cos inverse of x is equal to sin inverse of square root of 1 minus x square. With this key idea, let us proceed with the solution. We are given that cos inverse of x plus cos inverse of 2x is equal to pi by 3, which can be written as cos inverse of 2x is equal to pi by 3 minus cos inverse of x, which implies that 2x is equal to cos of pi by 3 minus cos inverse of x. And we know that cos of a minus b is equal to cos of a into cos of b plus sin of a into sin of b. Therefore, 2x is equal to cos of pi by 3 into cos of cos inverse of x plus sin of pi by 3 into sin of cos inverse of x, which implies that 2x is equal to cos pi by 3 is 1 by 2 into cos inverse of x is x plus sin pi by 3, which is square root of 3 by 2 into sin of cos inverse of x, which is equal to sin inverse of square root of 1 minus x square. Since cos inverse of x is equal to sin inverse of square root of 1 minus x square, which can be written as 2x is equal to x by 2 plus square root of 3 by 2 into square root of 1 minus x square. Since sin of sin inverse of x is equal to x for all x belonging to the closed interval minus 1 to 1, then we get 2x is equal to x plus square root of 3 into 1 minus x square whole upon 2. That is, 4x is equal to x plus square root of 3 into 1 minus x square, which implies that 4x minus x, that is 3x, is equal to square root of 3 into 1 minus x square. Now, on squaring both sides, we get 3x square is equal to 3 into 1 minus x square, which implies that 9x square is equal to 3 minus 3x square. That is, 9x square plus 3x square is equal to 3, which is equal to 12x square is equal to 3. That is, x square is equal to 3 by 12, that is 1 by 4. Or we can write x is equal to plus minus 1 by 2. If we put x equal to 1 by 2 in the given equation, that is cos inverse of x plus cos inverse of 2x is equal to pi by 3. Taking the left hand side, we get cos inverse of 1 by 2 plus cos inverse of 2 into 1 by 2, which is equal to cos inverse of 1 by 2 plus cos inverse of 1. That is, pi by 3 plus 0, which is equal to pi by 3 and equal to the right hand side of the equation, it shows that x equal to 1 by 2 satisfies the equation. Now if we put x equal to minus 1 by 2 in the given equation, that is cos inverse of x plus cos inverse of 2x is equal to pi by 3. On taking the left hand side, we get cos inverse of minus 1 by 2 plus cos inverse of 2 into minus 1 by 2, which can be written as cos inverse of minus 1 by 2 plus cos inverse of minus 1. And we know that cos inverse of minus x is given by pi minus cos inverse of x for all x belonging to the closed interval minus 1 to 1. Therefore, we have cos inverse of minus 1 by 2 is equal to pi minus cos inverse of 1 by 2 plus cos inverse of minus 1 can be written as pi minus cos inverse of 1. This gives 2 pi minus cos inverse of 1 by 2 minus cos inverse of 1, which is equal to 2 pi minus pi by 3 minus 0, which is equal to 5 pi by 3, that is not equal to the right hand side of the equation. Therefore, x equal to minus 1 by 2 does not satisfy the equation. Hence, x equal to 1 by 2 is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.